Sri Lankan beauty Jacqueline Fernandez, who is playing love interest of Varun Dhawan in Judwaa 2, recently posted her latest photoshoot pictures in which she is posing topless with long hairs. Jacqueline did a photoshoot for Cosmopolitian Magazine, sharing sizzling pictures, Jackie wrote, "Caught between a strong mind and a fragile heart." Looks like she didn't impress all her fans with her pictures, as some of her followers began shaming her for her bold photoshoot. But some of them came out in support of her and encourages her for doing hard work in her career. On professional front, along with Judwaa 2, Jacqueline will be seen in A Gentleman opposite Siddharth Malhotra and in Drive opposite Sushant Singh Rajput.